Welcome viewers, my name is Pallan. So in today's video we are going to see how to change screen resolution in Windows 10. So in Windows 10 there is a new interface called Windows Settings. Using Windows Settings we are going to change the screen resolution. So increasing the screen resolution will show more information but in less size. Similarly, decreasing the screen resolution will show more information, will show less information but in bigger size. So let's dive into how to change screen resolution in Windows 10. Press Windows plus I key. So you should go to home. So this window will open when you press the Windows plus I key. So this Windows Settings will open. So this is a typical new interface in Windows 10. Click on System. Now on the left hand side you can see under System there is Display. On the right hand side you can see Scale and Layout. So this is the option where you can change your screen resolution. For example, the display resolution recommended for me is 1920 by 1080. This is the recommended resolution for my monitor or screen display. If you click the drop down here, you can see several other screen resolutions that are available for your monitor. These may change depending upon your laptop screen size or your desktop monitor size. So based upon your hardware, your different resolutions will be available. For example, let's click the 1680x1050. So now if you click the screen resolution, so you can see that the screen resolution has changed. So you have 10 seconds to either keep these settings or you can revert back to the old settings. So now let's say you keep changes. So now you have chosen 1680x1050 display resolution. Now let's see how the resolution will look. So this is how the screen resolution will look when you have changed the resolution from 1920 to 1680. Now let's go back to the recommended resolution. So again you have 10 to 12 seconds. So if you say keep changes, then you will go back to the default screen resolution. So now here I have changed the size of the text and apps to look bigger. Since I am using a bigger resolution, this will reduce the size of the text. So I have changed the size of the text to 150%. So this will typically show bigger size. Thank you for watching my video. Please share my article in your social circles.